All right, thank you, Jeff. Well, check this out. A large Siberian elm uprooted and fell onto the back patio of and roof of this house in Idaho Falls. This happened during yesterday's windstorm, crushing the metal siding on the patio cover. The people called the Idaho Falls Fire Department to do a check on the nearby electrical lines today. They're to make sure it's not a hazard. Still trying to get a hold of the landlord to get the tree removed. Fortunately, nobody was injured.